Well, nice looking shot of the roads downtown as we're looking from our sky cam about 500 feet up, looking right back down. Most of these main roads are going to be in pretty good shape this morning. The sidewalks, driveways, I think that's the areas we'll have to watch out for some refreeze as temperatures are below freezing statewide. But even though they're below freezing, that's a pretty good temperature this time of year. Remember, average highs is just a couple degrees warmer than that. So we'll take 30 to start out the day with. We'll be closer to 40 this afternoon. Our wind chill right now, a little chilly. You're still going to want a jacket or coat. We're at 23 with an east-southeast wind at 7 miles per hour. 27 Ottumwa, Fort Dodge, 30 Lamoni, and a little bit of a breeze, as I mentioned, out of the southeast for most of us from 5 to 10 miles per hour. So it will actually feel a little cooler to the skin. If you step outside over the next 10 minutes in Ottumwa, it'll feel like 17. Again, no wind chill in Fort Dodge, and then low 20s is what it feels like in Lamoni as you wake up this morning and head out the door. So clouds around. We've seen a little bit of stuff coming from the cloud level, and when I say stuff, that means a little bit of snow and a little bit of freezing drizzle. So kind of a little bit of everything out there to the north and east. Most of this struggling to make it to the ground, but certainly could see a couple of slick spots where we do see this showing up. This is mainly along and north of Highway 20, east of I-35. There's not much of it making it to the ground, so I wouldn't expect much, but certainly use caution if you're driving in those areas. We'll widen it out a little bit here for you. You see it's all moving off to the north and east towards the Great Lakes. That's been the trend lately. A lot of gray across the state indicates cloud cover, but this is more high cloud than anything. So I think this will thin out through the day. We'll get some filtered sunshine this morning. I think we'll see more clouds than sun through the morning hours and then more sunshine by about mid-afternoon. I think the sun will beat out the clouds in that battle eventually late today. So Futurecast seems to have a pretty good handle on things. Here's 8 o'clock in the morning. A lot of gray still, so that's that high cloud cover giving us that filtered sunshine by late morning and into the afternoon. The clouds just sort of keep thinning out. By mid-afternoon, we'll go mostly sunny, and that's going to be the case late this afternoon as well. Skies go generally clear tonight with temperatures falling back into the 20s. Highs today above freezing, so we'll melt regardless. 34 Fort Dodge, 38 Ottumwa, 42 Lamoni, 41 Council Bluffs. That's a little preview of the temperatures heading in our direction for tomorrow. We'll be up near 40. If we see more sunshine than expected, we may hit it. We'll say 39 for now. Again, we'll save those 40s for tomorrow. As we head into the overnight period, we'll call it pleasant with a low of just 27. Heading into Thursday, 41. We're at 35 on Friday. So if you're not a big fan of melting away any snow we have, we'll have another chance for a little bit of rain and snow Friday. And it would probably make it through the weekend as we will be cooler if there's enough. It doesn't look like much right now. 32 on Saturday, Sunday, we're in the 20s. And then you saw it there. Maybe you did if you had a chance. Lower to mid-40s each day next week. And we may hit 50. A couple models saying that.
Oh, yeah. I saw it. I'm
Wouldn't
watching
that be
it.
Nice?